Sunday afternoon at the cabin. Here's the cabin and a wonderful view. Looks like it's raining right over there. Alright, here we go. First ride. Have no idea what's going to happen. Straight down. It didn't look like it, but that was straight down. Find the gear. Here we are, County Road 2. Neat little road. Very twisty, curvy. The morning looks like here. Pretty. Sun is just coming above the mountains. Monday morning, heading out. The cabin. Forest Road 64, way up on the top of the mountain, or some mountain. Elevation 37,000. Here we start going downhill. Cemetery area there. Alright, 64 does not go all the way through. So we're now backtracking. Still a good road. It's different. Ah, here's an overlook. Ooh. Pretty day. Alright, now we're really going off-road. Onto what's to a trail. Actually, this one's got a little more gravel on it than the other one. Thank you. we go. It's actually raining out here through the mountains. Clouds cooled off. Feels good.
Feels good.
I don't know how you can see the mountains in the distance, but our bikes are getting wet, or washed off, better way to look at it. Monday, July 25th or something like that. All right, here we go. Can you see the rainbow in the sky?
Let's see. It's right there, man. It's right there. Wow, now the purple just started showing.
Yeah.
You can always see
that. Wow. Well, that's a good one.
Yeah, it's a really bright right there. Yeah.
Here we go again. Arc all the way up. Oh, let's see, I'm too close. I lost it. And then back down. There's the other end, so it's all the way a full arc. Pretty unusual. Can you see the purple? Here we are, Tuesday morning, about 7:30. Early, overcast, heading down towards Okeechee River. See some rafting. Look around a little bit. I'm going to head back on the gravel road. Ah, the water's flowing, but not over the dam. Kayakers out today. Quiet little creek here. Old Highway 2, pavement ends. Alright, here we are on this tumbling creek, rocky, slippery ass, noisy, beautiful ride actually. Hear them tires popping. Tumbling Rock or Tumbling Creek, I don't remember which, but Tumbling Something is a creek down there. Great little road here. Boyd's Gap or something like that. Overlook.